subscribe to our channel and support us to post more tutorial videos. Please watch the video till the end so you will not miss any important tips. Today we will be introducing the basic tools or materials for polymer clay making. We will also show you a few finished products made from polymer clay towards the end of the video. So let's start. The first tool is the acrylic roller. It is used for flattening the clay into thin sheets. And remember to buy a good quality so it won't break faster. So this I bought this from Sculpey. Sculpey has good products. So let's see the next product. The next tool is the tissue blade. So there are four types of tissue blade, but this is a flexible one. It's less flexible. This is the one with curved or zigzag style for designing a polymer. So I bought this from Sculpey. So if you want to buy, I'll give the link in the description below. So let's go for the third one. This is the cutters. This is a metal cutter. There is plastic and metal, but I like to use metal cutters. I bought this also from Sculpey. Now here comes the plastic cutters. Metal cutters are good because they have sharp cutting. There are more cutters, like push cutters like this one, and there are different sizes too. So this is a craft knife. It is used for making small details in our locket or somewhere. So this is a must for polymer clay. So let's get to the main material, the polymer clay. I prefer Sculpey because they have good quality clays. I also use Primo for my polymer clay making. There are a lot of varieties and colors of polymer clay. You can choose any one. As I am an expert in polymer clay making, this is a little over of my collections. So the next one is a liquid clay. This is used for making frosting on our miniatures. This is also a Sculpey product. I'll give the link in the description below if you want to buy it. This is this frosting I made with the Sculpey liquid clay. It's a Sculpey glass gloss. So this is used for giving your pieces or your miniatures glossy and to protect it from water and etc. This is a handrail. This is used for making holes in your pendants and earrings and all. Let me show you some molds from my collection. This is a cupcake one, and then other one is a flower one. This is an angel wings and the heart wings one. And this is used for making polymer clay jumkis. Let us take a look of some of my works. So this is a donut ring I made. This are donut studs. I love donuts so much. That's why I make a lot of donut pieces in my collection. And this is an Oreo. This is a miniature book. This is a cookie. And this is also a cookie. It's a customized piece made for my customer. It is a heart. So if you want any customized pieces, please DM me on my Instagram or my Facebook page. I have given the link in the description below. If you have any suggestions or queries, please put them in the comment box or email them to safuscreation@gmail.com. Until we meet again, goodbye.